I guess I just gotta boot up into my computing device. DAVEN 1, 2, 3. Enter. Oh boy, I remember taking this picture like it was yesterday. I just got this computer from a friend of mine named Claire, Mary Claire. So yeah, let's take a look at my pictures here. And things I'm not grading, I gotta look at this real quick. Daisy's Donuts, absolutely not grading that. Whew, couldn't grade that. Inspirational quote. I look at this every day and I hold my hand over my heart to this picture. And yeah, I love this picture dearly. Posted it on my Twitter about 2012. Loved it ever since. Next picture here is me and my wife at a hockey game. And I love my wife so much because she always gives me head. I love her so much. She gives such good head. And then this final picture here is me with my daughter Lily, which you can see right here. This is when she was all young and fresh and sweet to me before she stopped loving me. And she started dating some boy named Thigpen. And yeah. So now we're going to go into this dock here and I'm going to write a story. Oh, wait. I haven't checked my email in a while. I gotta do that real quick. Kelly Davenport. Gmail. Email Google. Doesn't seem like there's anything new in here. So, I guess I'll just exit out of that for now. Oh, I gotta take a look at my life savings. Savings.txt. Username, Divin. Savings password, Divin123. Balance, $1.42. That's probably not good. Tammy picks. I should probably keep that private. That's probably not good. Yeah. So, I have a bit of a question here. So, if you guys in the audience were me, DP, would you run this right now? Because I don't know exactly what it is. And a good friend of mine, Mary Claire, gave it to me, just in case. So, I'm not really sure if I need it or not, but yeah. Oh, and I'm thinking about running this soon. Because, I mean, there's been some weird things happening on my PC, if you will. And I was just, like, really, really scared of things happening to me or the Davin family. So, yeah. Alright, let's check my Gmail again. I'm really popular. Oh, speak of the devil. That's fine. Hey, Mr. DP. Hope your day is going well. I'm sorry to bother you if you're busy on this fine weekend this late, but I wanted to suggest to you some apps for your computer that can help grade people's assignments in style. You know, a computer isn't a computer without some flair. Am I right? Oh, Mary Claire! You funny little jokester. Well, here's my list of stuff that you should totally try out. I have it and my computers are just amazing. Search them up and make sure not to click on any shady ads. Okay. Butterflies on desktop. FreeDeskStuff.com. Download me. No. Those are shady ads. Keep. Run. How do you run it? Open. Yes. English. Next. Yeah, sure. I'll create desktop icon. Sure. There we go. Hey, got the butterflies on my screen now. Yes. Okay, got that one on. Cockroach on desktop. I personally don't like cockroaches, but, you know, anything for Marie Claire. I love me some Marie Claire. I don't think this is the right website. That doesn't look like, something I'd use. Cockroach on desktop. Yeah, that sounds like something I'd use right there. Start download. Cock on desktop. That's probably the same thing. Wizard. Okay. I've heard about this thing called LimeWire. Don't know what that is, but... Oh, next. Accept. Decline. Thank you. Run. Where's the cockroaches? Oh! I think... there it is. I accept that agreement right there. Yes. I saw this thing called LimeWire, and I've been really wanting to get some free music. LimeWire. Here we are. Oh. Well, I don't think this is, what I wanted exactly. But, only freeware, no viruses, malware, and toolbar, just for fun. I don't believe I downloaded that, but that's okay. Next thing, Bonsai Buddy. Okay, seems like something I need. Bonsai Buddy new. Where, download Bonsai Buddy now for free. No. How do I get Bonsai Buddy? Where do I get Bonsai Buddy? Is it?
At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong, and I learned how to get along.
So now you're back from outer space.
I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon.
I'm sorry, guys. I really like that song. I don't know really why Marie Claire suggested this to me. Alright, let's run her. Let's see how she works. It has a little blue sheet. Run it, eyes. Here we go. Yeah, this might work. Gotta try this one more time. Marie Claire needs this. Next. Install. I really like the cockroaches on my screen. It's a nice touch, really. Oh, I gotta run it as an admin. Yes! I mean, yeah!
Well, hello there!
Hello?
I don't believe we've been properly introduced.
I know we really
I'm
haven't.
Bonzi.
Hey, Bonzi.
What's your name?
Oh, what's my name? Well, you seem like someone I can trust. So,
nice to meet you, Satan. Since this is the first time we have met, I'd like to tell you a little about myself. I am your friend and lovely buddy. I have the ability to learn from you. The more we grow, search, and travel the internet together, the smarter I will become.
Killy.
Not that I'm not already smart. Because the internet can feel like a jungle at times, I can help you find what you are looking for. And even make suggestions as to where we should go to find it. The more time we spend together, the closer we'll become. I may be the smallest friend you have dated, but I will always try and make up for that with my big heart.
Where's G.A.?
When you have tasks or appointments, let me know. I will jot them down and remind you. I'm never late for an appointment.
Oh, there's G.A.
Am I rambling?
Zip post.
Now, righty then, David, let's take a moment and fill out our on-base registration card. This will make you an official registered user of Bonzi Buddy.
Yeah, that's right.
When you finish, simply click the continue button below. I will automatically re-register you. Okay. This will only take a second. Great! I successfully updated our registration information!
Alright! Let's get this done then, huh, Bonzi? Can I... Oh boy, Bonzi! Tell me a joke, Bonzi.
David? I didn't know you liked my joke so much.
What did the fever say to the tree? Actually.
It's been nice knowing you.
Can you sing me a song? Let's hear... Hello, my baby.
Here's what my mom used to sing for me. I hope you like it. I got a little baby much out of sight. I talked to her across the telephone.
Oh, this is fire!
I never see
cool
mommy much
in
line, alright. So take my tip and leave the gal alone. Every single morning you will hear me yell. Hey, this girl picks me up along the line. He connects you with mommy. Then I ring the bell. And this is when I take a baby mine. Hello, my baby. Hello, mommy. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss, my wire. Maybe my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you'll lose
okay,
me, and
you
you'll be
stop
left
now.
Up.
It's okay. You don't have to sing anymore. That just brought a tear to Davin's eye. That was beautiful.
What would you like me to say? I had something into my speech screen, and I'll be happy to say it for you. And remember, Satan, let's keep it clean.
Oh, of course. Davin's very friendly family. Or family friendly.
Shall we?
I guess I'll just move here, or maybe,
let the games begin.
All right, who's going first, you or me? Hello? Oh, it's me. I'm going first. He's pointing towards me. Hint.
Station. There was a little guy sleeping there late and the only crap that can make the room.
Well.
Station. There was a little guy sleeping there late and the only crap that can make the room. Station. There was a little guy sleeping there late and the only crap that can make the room.
Can you be quiet? I'm sorry, Bonds. Can you tell me
that? Sure, I got a ton of them. Why do they call HTML hypertext? Too much Java! No matter how many times
I prefer when you're not talking.
Steven!
Did I not just turn your quiet mode on?
Steven!
Oh yeah, baby! Get you butt out of here! Yeah, that's what I call the diving shuffle.
Steven! There was a little guy sleeping there late and are the only crap that can make a move! I'll be right here for you, Steven! Go ahead and wake me at any time!
Thank you. Personality? Jokes. Yeah, talk all the time, man. I spilt water all over my keyboard.
Jason, those little guys sleep with their legs are the only reps that can make a move.
I prefer when you're not talking. Davin.
Davin, those little guys sleep with their legs are the only reps that can make a move.
Uh-oh. Dev's about to get... Dev! Whoa, guys. That was almost bad. And trust me, I've seen plenty of bad things in Davin's day. Trust me. Davin's seen some pretty dark things, but, oh, guys, by the way, if you want to visit me at my local Waffle House, that's going to be not too far away from here. This is the Waffle House, if you guys ever want to visit. If you guys didn't know this already, but DP here, me, actually played chess or checkers for a living for about 3 years before I stopped my profession of chess or checkers. Keep going, chess. Well, it appears I am now a king crab. And I have crabs as well. Did Davy allow you to do that? No, Davy didn't. Davy did not allow you to do that. I don't know who you think you are, but you're not gonna beat me in checkers today. And I hope you know that. And I hope you know it good, because it's never happening, ever. Can you move, please? Thank you.
Steven, those little guys sleeping their legs are the only crap that can make a move.
I think my game's broken. I can't complete the game of chess. I don't know what that did, but... Come on.
Steven, those little guys sleeping their legs are the only crap that can make a move.
Access violation. That seemed important. Alright, well, I think that's about wraps it up for Bonsai, buddy. I think it's time for you to go away now. You can leave now. Thank you. Let's see what Kelly's got in store today.
One strange fact. Did you know that the human body has 45 miles of nerves?
Goodbye. I'll see you later,
Bonzi. I miss you, Jason.
Bye, Bonzi. Goose on desktop. Let's do that, I guess. Goose on desktop. Desktop goose by Gamperson. No. Download. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Goose desktop. That is literally just a desktop goose. It's just a goose on my desktop. Give my cursor back! Give me my cursor back. Thank you. Goose modding? Oh. Read me honk. Hold escape to exit. Continue holding to evict the goose. Oh, I'm assuming that evicts the goose out of my computer. I remember one time I downloaded this on my mom's computer. She was ticked about that one. Alright, the surprise file. Let's take a look at what this might be. Download blocked. Can I download it anyway? Keep dangerous file. Keep anyway. Show in folder. Open. You are an idiot.exe Malikius Philly. That's probably fine. Well, I don't really see what this is. But, okay. Alright then. Let's see. Maybe I'm just supposed to run it again. Something in my task manager? Maybe I just run it as administrator. That thought just randomly popped in my head. End this? Yes, I can. Well, I mean, I need to see what this is, so... Stop! Stop! Why'd you take my mouse? So, it appears I found a method to multiply the actual... I gotta open this a couple more times probably before it actually starts working, I'd assume. Whoa, it's getting a bit unstable. Okay, I got two files to run. Run in case of emergency dot bat. Alright, so I deleted a couple things, and I didn't even get to run my emergency file before I got crashed by some digital bug. So I'm gonna run this again. Yes, yes. Trying to kill memes will cause your system to be destroyed instantly. That's okay. I won't try to kill anyone. I would never do that. I would never try to kill anybody, no. No, no, no. If anything goes wrong, run this file. Run a cryptor. Keep dangerous file. Can't be dangerous. I mean, Mary Claire sent it to me. Mary Claire wouldn't do anything like that, right? Note.txt. Your computer has been fucked by the memes Trojan, so your computer won't boot up again. So use it as long as you can. :D. Trying to kill memes will cause your system to be destroyed instantly. So don't try it. :D. Why is it making that noise? Can it stop that? Okay, I think it's time that I extract this and open it up. Things are going quite bad. I think this was the virus. It's a virus. I gotta get this out of my system. Downloads. One, yes, open, run anyway. Come on, come on, come on. Still using this computer. Oh, my calculator. Just what I needed. At a time like this, woo. Oops, your important files are encrypted. If you... Best way to kill yourself. 988. 300 worth of Bitcoin to this address. I gotta see how much Bitcoin I have left. Saving.txt. Oh, no, 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 no. Not this again. WannaCry. WannaDecryptor.exe. Open. Decrypt. Come on, come on, come on. I need my files back. I have so many ports on here. Please. No, 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 no. How do I get rid of it? There's only one more ray. Uh-oh, Davy going down. Decrypt. Decrypt. Copy to clipboard, okay. Start. Pay now if you wanna. It's gone. It's all gone. Payment will be raised. It's all gone. It's the end. Well, I guess I tried. I did try in the end. I just spent $5,000 on this new Davin gaming PC, and it has a Radon 360 in it. I don't know if that's pretty good or not. It has like this really white, kind of beige white computer case. It's pretty cool. Dark stanky maymays. I'm sure my good buddy Liam Cubison can fix it. He knows how to do this kind of stuff. I'm gonna have to say that's the end of the diving tour here. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.